Right, Justin here. Salman here, yeah. Justin. Salman, the shooting of Race 3 coincided with the Jodhpur verdict which had come out. Did that ever...
You know we're not going to go into that, bro.
No, I really wanted to ask you...
That's actually the only reason I get paid to stand here. Otherwise, anybody can do this.
Just go touch it and come
out. Wait, take it back. Send the mic back. No, we can't go into that zone, yaar. If it's Jodhpur, no. If it's Karnataka election, no. If it's Race 3, absolutely.
It's actually about the film.
Okay, cool. So then we'll give you your...
Did that put the pressure on you, considering that a lot of money was riding on the film and what would happen? What would happen later?
Did you think that I was going to go on forever?
No.
Thank you.
Sorted. We go back.
Seriously. Because I was worried.
Thank you.
All right, we just... That gentleman at the back. Peeche.
Can I ask first?
Oh, yeah, sure, yeah. Okay.
Hi. Salman, we heard that, you know, you were about to you team up with Remo for another film, which was a father-daughter story, which was supposed to start after Tube Light.
Yeah.
So we heard that, you know, because Tube Light failed at the box office, you didn't want to go into the same genre of an emotional film. Is that true? And do you guys plan to make that film in the future?
So, yeah, I did really badly, and... Tube Light has done really badly, but it's still done much better than the rest of the films, which I'm really happy. Even though we returned back a lot of money, we had a lot of money to put into Race 3. So if that you call disaster, then I'm really honored and privileged to be in this position that 100 crore plus films are considered disasters of mine. Thank you so much, madam. How sweet.
You're welcome. But did that affect your decision to work on that film?
No, so the decision was that Martin ke saath ek picture kar liya, Munni ke saath ek picture kar liya. So now there's another kid. I said, bachchon ko thoda sa break do, badon ke saath kaam karo. Bachche to phir bhi ho jayenge aur kaam kar lenge.